This is Surya here and we're watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about Firangi's first week collection in Pakistan. Yes, in India it has collected somewhere about 10 crore on the very first week. Now let me show you the collections of Firangi in Pakistan in detail. Firangi has collected 1 crore in 7 days. On the very Thursday, it has collected 9 lakh. Yes, the film has released on Thursday, a day before Indian release. And the reason is that Friday there was no release or there was no screens on, there were no days to release some, there were some short of things. And that's why I didn't got a proper screen, not release on Friday, I can say. There was no screens. On Saturday and Sunday, it has collected 54 lakh. On Thursday, as I said, 9 lakh. And Monday, 10 lakh. Tuesday, 8 lakh. Wednesday, 10 lakh. Thursday, again, 9 lakh, which makes the total to 10 lakh. 1 crore. Yes, this film has collected 1 crore till now. And if you think this film will collect more collections in the second week, then you're totally wrong, because this film will face a tough competition with another release in Pakistan, that is Fokir Returns. And that film has already taken a lot of screens, so it is so hard for Firangi to even cross to 2 crore at the box office. But let's see how far this film can go. But how happy or upset you are with the collections of Firangi in Pakistan, which is just 1 crore? Do let us know in the comment section below. Till then, bye bye.